happiness as much I care for mine. So let's just fast run through the annual report of Odyssey of Talent. I invite Dr. Gajendra Singh Pachlore for reading the annual report of Odyssey of Talent.
Good evening once again, my friends. This is a ritual of PCBS, MRDIS functionaries and other formalities that we report all the functions that we have held in the previous years. I'm just going to give you a quick glimpses of the event that has happened earlier. Seminar was organized on biofuel, which was given by Mr. Amarjeet Kene. Independence Day was celebrated at PCBS MRDI building. Sea language and aptitude workshop were organized by PCBS MRDI, conducted by Mr. Rakesh Verma. Teachers' Day celebration was carried on 5th. Seminar on Bluetooth was conducted by Mr. Sumit Mahalle. Mahatma Gandhi and Lal Bahadur Shastri Jayanti, along with the 2-year completion of PCBS MRDI, was celebrated. The respected guests were Master Vikram Singh Pachlore and respected Pankaj Singh Pachlore. An open forum discussion was held on that day. The subject was, Are We Crucifying Gandhi? Valuable information and inputs were given by Mr. Ashok Rana, lecturer in Bharatiya Mahavidyalaya Amravati, shared his thoughts on Gandhism. Lecture on Pasaidan was given by Maestro on Sunday. Along with this, Kojagiri Purnima celebration was also organized at the PCBS MRDI building. Friends, PCBS MRDI is also working together with the farmers of the villages. Into this extension only, the students of PCBS MRDI visited the fields of Kurha village. A Republic Day program was also organized on the patriotic occasion of the Republic Day. ODC has given salutations to India and recognition to the Constitution of India. This salutation was given by Master Vikram Singh Pachlore as a chief guest and Dr. Sanjeevani Singh as a guest of honor. The program was hosted by Mr. Niranjan Chitare and Ms. Pallavi Kusre. On this occasion only, the court of honor was presented to Mr. Rakesh Verma for his best performance in Odissi. Report on group discussions and meetings. PCBS MRDI and the students associated with it are continuously inculcating this habit of group discussion and meeting so that they can sharpen their present day knowledge and current events. In the same extension, students of PCBS MRDI conducted a group discussion on the topic whether Indian Premier League be kept outside of India or not. And I feel very proud to announce this as well, that this was a topic of an essay for the current 2009 IFS examination. Now from this we can understand the status and the amount of knowledge students are putting into this PCBS MRDI. Was celebrated at PCBS MRDI Center and Vyas Purnima on 7th July 2009. The holistic program started at 9:30 at the venue Planet V. The program was initiated with worship of Lordess Bhavani by Master Vikram Singh Pachlore and Sanjeevani Ma'am. The event was hosted by Rahul Jain. Following the speech was delivered by Ankush More, Tushar Joshi, Kapil Mahajan. The importance of Guru in every individual's life was significantly and spiritually concluded by respected Maestro. Also, the reason of Vyas Purnima, its importance with the reference of mythological stories, was conveyed by him. The relation of master and students hold a great place in the modern era was prominently emphasized. At the end, all the students offered flowers at master's and ma'am's feet to seek their bounty. PCBS MRDI has been running a novice project of Bookdaan, where the members and the students of PCBS MRDI asked for the donation of book, which is gathered at the PCBS MRDI library, which is maintained and run by the students of PCBS MRDI. I am very much proud to say that now PCBS MRDI is having almost the strength of 4,500 books with the personal library of PCBS MRDI. That's all of the report reading. I would like to request Mr. Amit Mahalle to please continue.
Of today's program, the guest which taken out the time from their busy schedule. I request Prajakta ma'am to present a flower to our chief guest today, none other than man in uniform, Colonel Shirish Kumar Das, the NCC commander at Amravati. Have a big round of applause for Colonel Shirish Kumar Das.
All for this fabulous festival of life called Inspiration Day. As we all know that the Inspiration Day is the birthday of our beloved maestro. It's a fortunate thing happened to me to be the part of Odissi family. Even though the span of joining the Odissi family is a very short duration for me, but whatever I have experienced in the last few days is the experience of lifetime for me. When I tried to introspect myself before and after Odissi, I found a huge difference in myself. The journey from mere spectator who loved to be in a crowd, now is expressing his views in front of thousands of people, is itself is an achievement for me. This transformation happens to me, and it is only because of the Midas touch of our beloved maestro, who can turn even the stone into the golds. In Odissi, we are being taught to live the life with the motive to reach to the destination of wisdom. One of the greatest gifts I got from the Odissi is the gift of smile. Whatever may be the situation in front of you, the motto of Odissi is to know thyself and explore thyself. It is very important to optimize your potential, and Odissi has provided me the platform to explore my different aspects of my life, that is, whether it may be the sports, culture, or academic performance. In Odissi, we learn each and every moment of life to enjoy it with a good smile on your face. In Odissi, I have realized that a life without the positive attitude and a smile is just like a flower without a fragrance, a night without a moon. It looks very simple thing. Keep the smile on your face, have a positive attitude. But the simple things are very difficult to achieve. There are the two magic sticks we are having in Odissi, and these are the foundation of our Odissi. And these are love and faith. I feel proud that Maestro is our Godfather, and under his guidance, any goal in life we can achieve. This amount of confidence he has fed in ourselves. Here only I learn that there is nothing like success and failure. It is only the matter of calculations and miscalculations. Minds are like parachute. It works only when it opens. And Maestro has opened our minds to see such a wonderful world. If you try to find out the beauty in this world, then you will definitely find that this world is very beautiful because our Maestro lives in this world. And he is making this world beautiful day by day. The journey has just started for me. I am enjoying this journey and I would like to be in this journey forever of my life. Thank you, sir, for giving me such a wonderful opportunity to express my feeling. And at last, but not the least, I just want to congratulate you, sir, and say you a very, very happy birthday. Thank you.
Dr. Jishan Tople, to please come and express his feeling on this occasion.
The parental figures and my brothers and sisters, myself, Dr. Jishnu Tople, the final year MBBS student, the Odissean, is lucky person among the few who got the chance to share their views and experiences about the Odyssey of the talent on this auspicious occasion of Inspiration Day. First, I would like to wish the Honorable Mr. Vikram Singh Pachlore, wish you a very happy birthday, sir. Friends, most of you must be knowing what is the Odyssey of talent, but few don't know about it. Am I right? So my friends, Odyssey of the talent, the literal meaning of which is voyage or journey of the talent, is a lifetime opportunity made available to all of us to achieve the unbelievable heights of success by none other than the Honorable Maestro Vikram Singh Pachlore. You will be surprised to hear that this great young man is having 22 degrees and he can speak the 41 languages at any moment. He is the doctor, the neuroanalyst, the linguist, the critic and whatnot. Many asked what such a man is doing here in India. So my friends, he is here just to serve us, just to serve our nation, just to serve the humanity. So this person who has been given the position of deputy director of the Human Resource Development of India, takes the workshop of the Odyssey of the Talent under the Institute of Psychocare Behavior Science and Management Research and Development Institute of India. The institute is affiliated to Pune University. If I'm not wrong, there must be a question in your mind that what do we do here? But this is not an easy question. If said in Honorable Maestro's words, the best thing in the world can be experienced only and cannot be explained. Still, I try to do so for you. We here enjoy each and every moment. We enjoy the life, but this doesn't mean that we are wasting our time. The system here adopted is the edutainment, that is education plus entertainment. And we learn here the many things while having fun. The Honorable Maestro has programmed the workshop in such a scientific manner that it stimulates and makes the right and left brain to work. And the great transcension happens here in each and every person in this magical place. This transcension can happen with only three words that are surrender, submission, and obedience. And really, this is true. We have seen this and we have experienced this. But what most are liked here is the love of the Honorable Maestro for us, for our country. With such an immense potential, knowledge, and power, one can have dreamy, luxurious life and can have wealth we can't even imagine. Here lies the greatness of this man. He kept all his wealth aside just to make our country the most developed one. And he is doing this by Vande Mataram movement. Who does sacrifice the private life, the luxury, for the sake of country? He is the real patriot. And yes, he loves us. He loves us. He makes us like feel family. I love my family. I love my country. Thank you. Jai Hind.
अभी कुछ देर पहले इलेक्ट्रिसिटी गई थी. सब लोग शायद वरी कर रहे थे कि अभी लाइट कब आएगी, आएगी या नहीं आएगी, कैसे आएगी. हमें लाइट की ज़रूरत नहीं है, बिकॉज ऑन नेक्स्ट परफॉर्मेंस वी आर गोइंग टू फायर द स्टेज. द नेक्स्ट परफॉर्मेंस नथिंग बट द मराठी डांस. और कर्नल दास सर अमरावती में नए हैं, अभी कुछ महीने हुए उनको, और मैंने उनको प्रॉमिस किया है और उनको बताया है कि अमरावती की पब्लिक बहुत ज़्यादा एनर्जेटिक है, बहुत ज़्यादा एंथुसियास्टिक है. तो हम उनको कैसे बताएंगे कि हम एनर्जेटिक है? With a big round of applause. Thank you so much. Have a Marathi dance.
Malharwari mutiyane davi barun. नहीं तर देवा ದೇವಾಮಿ ದಾತೋದುರು ಮಲ್ಹಾರವರಿ ಮೋತಿಯ ಮಜವಿ ಬರು ಭೈಕರ್ ದೇವ ದೇವಾಮಿ ಜಾತೋದುರು ಓಢಲಾರು ಶಿಜ್ವಾಲ ಕಂಚಿ
ಸಾಧಾರಣ
performance and feel that it deserves a very, very big round of applause. Come on! Gazar Motha Amba Baicha Ekvira Mate Kai Jai. Friends, should I now welcome Mr. Abhishek Chapke? Don't worry, he is not singing this time, but he is expressing himself in a very different manner. Please welcome with a round of applause Mr. Abhishek Chapke.
Very much proud to be a part of Odissi family, where everything works on the powerful forms of faith and love. It is the only place where we all emerge as a family without any selfish motto. Here we pass through various human resource developmental programs. Also, we learn moral education and we develop immense love for our nation. Here we are taught to live for others and we strive to.